And I'm going to draw today two pictures. A girl marrying a boy.